do you go? Where'd you go when your heart slowly dies? Quit playing your roles, pulling smiles as you're crying inside. You can read a million, million tired minds with a storm and light behind the faded eyes. Hear a thousand broken, deeply broken hearts if you say it loud tonight. So where do you run? Where you run, you can hide from yourself. You'll never get far till you dare to love your mistakes. You can read a million, million dark nights with a storm and light behind the faded eyes. With a thousand broken, deeply broken hearts, do you say it loud tonight? Choose your happy ending, and you'll never be alone again. Get your happy ending, for you know you're gonna love again. Choose your happy ending, and you'll never be alone again. Get your happy ending, for you know you're gonna love again. You will love again, 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 again. You will love again, and you will love again, 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 again. You will love again, and again. Where do you go? Where'd you go when your heart slowly dies? Quit playing your roles, pulling smiles as you're crying inside. You can read a million, million tired minds with a storm and light behind the faded eyes. Hear a thousand broken, deeply broken hearts if you say it loud tonight. Where do you run? Where you run, you can hide from yourself. You'll never get far till you dare to love your mistakes. You can read a million, million dark nights with a storm and light behind the faded eyes. With a thousand broken, deeply broken hearts, you will say it loud tonight. Choose your happy ending, and you'll never be alone again. Get your happy ending, for you know you're gonna love again. Choose your happy ending, and you'll never be alone again. Get your happy ending, for you know you're gonna love again. Again, you will love again, 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 again.
us, but bleeding blades and knives tonight, you'll know how it feels.
The warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And here we have Brazil against Brazil. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Begley.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Paulinho tries running with the ball at his feet. Looks to slip it through, pushes it out wide. Heads it! And a second time! Goal, Brazil! And Brazil take the lead!
Look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Brazil trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Neymar passes it through. Up to meet it! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse. Brazil have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Looks like a good ball through.
Firmino.
Daniel Alves. Neymar.
Neymar.
With the ball through.
Neymar.
Looking up to see who wants it.
It out to the flank.
Paulinho does well to read it and intercepts. Marcelo.
In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go.
Gets it back.
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. And the ball is out of play. Daniel Alves tries a through ball, looks to dink one in, has gone out. Casemiro Daniel Alves.
Getting on for a third of the way through the game. And for a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Tries to dink it in. It's come loose. Gets it into the middle. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Marcelo drives forward with purpose. Brazil get it back again. Out to the flank. Daniel Alves tries a header!
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
And it's Firmino. It was a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Looking to get within range. Decent ball. Has a swing at it!
Firmino!
Firmino! Played out to the right. Coutinho.
Firmino. Casemiro. Neymar.
Yeah, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Gets it upfield. Paulinho gets into the right position to intercept. Coutinho. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Casemiro, long and high towards the flank.
And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
And we're off again.
Brazil need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Douglas Costa brings the ball forward. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Daniel Alves.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
And it's Marcelo.
Now the pass. Neymar. It's a goal kick.
Marcelo. Paulinho
plays it out to the wing.
Roberto Firmino
floats one over.
Paulinho
with the ball through. Oh, great chance! And a goal! And the second half is off to a flyer! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Paulinho, good run. Where to from here? Tries a through ball. Goalkeeper's ball. Marcelo. Neymar battles to win it back, brings it forward, a real chance to break.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened the people getting in behind. Neymar! Good clearance and very necessary. Marcelo. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Firmino. And the counter is on. Non-shell pass, that's the message there. Paulinho puts his foot on the gas. It's a loose ball. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Douglas Costa. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Passes it through. Philippe Coutinho looking to get on the end of it. Can he finish? He's done very well to get to that.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Played out to the wing. Daniel Alves does well there, alert, dashing forward at pace. And it's Firmino. Brazil go in search of their winner. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Another throw-in. Roberto Firmino crosses into the area. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Neymar. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Well, Peter, when you're up against a speedster, you've got to get to him early and not let him get into his stride, and they're just not doing that.
checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Looks like a good ball through. He's made certain that won't get through. Marcelo looks to slip it through. It's Paulinho!
Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, that's an illustration of how good they are on the break. I mean, all the pace and power needed to go at it with real vigour then.
Daniel Alves. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Looks like a good ball through. Daniel Alves gets into some space.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Can he shoot? Well chased that. Turns and goes. Hits one!
Oh, that was close.
Neymar with a delicate ball. Paulinho looking to get on the end of this. In for the follow-up! João Miranda tries to get it forward quickly. Fernandinho. Neymar! The last act of a game which they chased to the very end. It finishes all square, but boy, they were close to snatching it. So it's ended in a draw, craft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams. And so we've ended up with an entertaining share of the spoils.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.